Okay, I think things are sort of under control. Maybe I should put in some Peter Parker time at the lab.
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin Lee. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating his arrest. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. Someone made that decision. Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. Mm-hmm. That should do it. Time for a test run. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Not this way. Losing it. Weak signal. Not this way. Weak signal. Losing it. Losing it.